once we go through a restructuring, an operational restructuring, the CEO will say, you know, could things have been different if we'd hired you guys 12 to 18 months earlier?
The answer is almost always yes.
And the answer is almost always yes.
If they would listen to you 12 to 18 months
earlier. That's right. But the problem is exactly that. They wouldn't be prepared to make the tough decisions that when an inflection point happened and they were required to, they did. But it's always a look back. And I don't think I've yet had a client that hasn't asked that question. But, you know,